Okay, here's Phil again, and people might say he's in a little cage, but I don't like him being in a little cage neither. I think it's pretty big for him. He stays in here most of the time at night, and this is going to be kind of hard because I got to pick him up with one hand, but I'll put him in, I'll show you the cage. I bring him in here every night, so that, come here. There, I got him with one hand. And I put him in this cage over here. There you go. He's afraid of falling, so you gotta be careful. There you go. And I just bring him out here, and he gets to swim in this here little pond. And I do have bigger ponds for him. But he just craps in them and makes a big mess. So this is pretty easy to clean out. So that's what I like to do, is keep him in something I can clean him out. He can go in this big cage as soon as I can figure out how to keep him in with his sharp claws. I might take the claws off though. I don't know. Might file them down. Oh, Bill. But he can bury himself in that water right there. So, and then he can get on that piece of wood right there and get a lot of sun. And he has his little hide that he can get on. So I could make this two levels, but as long as I've been around lizards, they don't really move that much, no matter how big of a cage you got them in. They stay in one area, and that's it. You know, I mean, they might walk from one place to the next, but they just stay in one area. Like the iguanas, they'll come out here and they'll sun themselves right there. Then as soon as it gets warm, they'll either go in the tree or just go lay down over there on the side over there somewhere in the shade. How feel? It's kind of early in the morning. So he's like, what are you doing? Get me out of bed. I usually carry him with two hands so that he feels more comfortable. Carry him with one hand, he feels like he's gonna fall. So he's got something on his face over there. But that'll come off. It's just there he got it. Knocked it off. Probably cobweb. Which I don't remove a lot of the cobwebs, if you notice in my videos. It's more of less for insect control. Oh, got it on his face a little bit still. Huh, Phil? Where you going today, Phil? Huh? I can take him out and do whatever he wants, but he is scared of the lizards a little bit. Climbed all over Big Boy though the other day. I thought he'd be more scared of him. But I seen how he was like roaming around in here looking for a place to hide. And it was because there's lizards out there. Too many lizards, huh, Phil? Alright, well, there's almost 4 minutes of Phil in his cage. And I don't like sides, I mean see-through on my cages. They don't have to see-through. They don't recognize the outside. But I do like them to be able to get sun. So, Hump Bill, say goodbye.